My parents never smiled because I had brain damage.